My name is Nicole Tipman, and I'm a student at Boston University studying economics and statistics. And for the past 4 months, I've been here in Sydney studying and interning at the South Sydney Business Chamber. While I was at the South Sydney Business Chamber, the focus of my work was on developing an entrepreneurial scholarship for young students in high school in the South Sydney area. The point of the scholarship was to encourage students to think about a future in entrepreneurship and to have them be able to develop the skills needed to go into that field if that's what they desire. Working at the South Sydney Business Chamber has been incredible. I got to work alongside Karen Levin, who has taught me so much, not only about small business, but about how to best be an employee and an advocate for myself. She has pushed me so hard and given me tasks that I didn't think I could do before, but she's helped me find a confidence in myself to be able to do these tasks in the future, and I'm so thankful for her. I absolutely love my time here in Sydney, and I'm so sad it's coming to an end. The country is beautiful, and the people are so incredible and so nice, and I've really appreciated this type of work environment as compared to an American work environment where it can be more stressed, and here everyone is much more competitive with themselves and much more self-driven, and I really appreciate that. There's so much I want to do more, and I want to come back here at some point, but for now, this is it for my time here in Sydney, and thank you so much.